Good morning from the National World War II Memorial in Washington, D.C., where we honor the men and women of our greatest generation. We honor them for their wartime service and sacrifice, and also for the prosperity that we enjoy today. On this November 11th, let's also remember the veterans of all generations for their service and sacrifice, and let us never forget the commitment that we owe to them. On this Veterans Day, as in all days, we offer them our profound appreciation and gratitude.